observed each year on 28th July, World Nature Conservation Day, is celebrated internationally to increase awareness about the best practices to protect our natural resources. The Earth is supplied with a limited amount of properties that we all rely upon each day, like water, air, soil, and trees. The natural world is facing an increasing threat from unsustainable practices, and the challenge is now to preserve and conserve nature in the process of achieving sustainable development. Environmental degradation, the word that we come across almost every day, something that has been a part of our life since a very long time. But to be very honest, right now in this present time, it is not much because of the natural causes, but mainly due to the human created problems that each and every living organism in this planet is facing so much of trouble.
Talking about land pollution, we can see several examples when we just look around ourselves. Each one of us at one single point of our life have contributed to this, maybe by throwing a single chewing gum packet. Every single year, a huge amount of waste product is directly thrown into the water. So, as a result, the waste produced from the factories that are actually thrown in the water produce a special kind of a chemical that affects the marine life hugely. About one third of the country's population, that is 3.9 billion people, still burn wood and charcoal inside their houses to keep themselves warm. The World Health Organization has stated that 1.4 million people have died in 2012 due to indoor air pollution rather than in global warming. Deforestation is also a very big reason for the deterioration of the nature. Every year, due to this single reason, a huge number of animals lose their total habitat. Also, a large number of birds have to migrate from one place to another every single year because they lose their shelter completely.
But this must be stopped. It's high time that each one of us contribute our own bit to make Mother Earth a beautiful place to live in. At one point or another, we have all heard about the three R's of sustainability: reduce, reuse, and recycle. The goal of the three R's is to prevent waste and conserve natural resources. There are such a wide variety of bottles out there that you could make a whole collection and no two would be the same. Plastic discs are made from oil. Recycling your discs saves oil and conserves natural resources while turning them back into something useful.
The need of the hour is for the people to understand that what effects this pollution has on our environment. If we as individuals are aware from our sides, and if we try to contribute simple basic things from our side, maybe we can make this earth a better place to live in.
On this day, let us make a conscious move to contribute to the local, national, and global efforts in conserving nature and the benefits they provide for the present and the future generations.